I'm Hollis Wilder. I'm the owner of Sweet by Good Golly Miss Holly in both Orlando and now in Jacksonville, Florida. This is my third trip to Cupcake Wars, and I'm going to make it a three-peat.
So please welcome to the show two-time Cupcake... Three-time Cupcake Wars champion.
I see. Oh, my gosh. Hi. It's the queen of Cupcake Wars, Hollis Wilder. Hi, Hollis. How are you? Nice to see you.
Oh, my goodness.
And what I'm going to show you today is how to take your traditional potluck, which we all know what a potluck is, right? And create a potlux.
Oh my gosh, I am so excited. We can make a deconstructed jalapeno popper cupcake that they can pop in their mouth.
A deconstructed jalapeno popper. I mean, how clever is that? You bake like a baker, but you think like a chef. And that spice, it wasn't just popping, it was hopping, it was leaping. Great job.
Thank you.
We call her Cupcake Lady. I'm sure her mom calls her Hollis Wilder.
I wanted to say, you know how I am. I'm like a total risk taker.
Wait, isn't it going to taste fishy?
I needed to make the salmon happen.
Tell us about what we have here.
It's a lemon scented cupcake, which offsets the fact that there is cold smoked salmon in that cupcake.
Let's see if it was a hole in one.
I really like this cupcake.
It's good.
Thank you.
I was scared, but it was amazing. It's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Hollis, you are the winner of Cupcake Wars. Congratulations.
Florida woman wants to change lives through cupcakes.
Hollis. You're the winner of Cupcake Wars again.
Cupcakes are right now and they're over, whatever. What are we gonna do with the pan? It's all about the pan. What are we gonna do?
So the one thing you want everyone to invest in, if they don't have it already, is one of these fancy pans.
This is not fancy, honey, and you know why? Everybody bought into the cupcake revolution, didn't they?
Because the book is 100 recipes, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, all made in the classic American cupcake pan. So that's a portion. It's all about living life in portions, right?
We're going to show the folks at home how to, instead of making huge sides, how we can make sides that aren't so intimidating, right?
That's
in
great.
A cupcake tray, less calories. That's the thing. So you're not just scooping them out potatoes and
exactly. It's a portion.
Well, I don't want to be known as the peddler of sweets in a nation that has obesity issues.
And while we're making these savory bites, we're living life in portions because it's a half a cup of food.
It's on. Oh boy, pop in the can. I knew then, and I say it out loud, that I was going to be more than a cupcake lady. That won on the cupcake.